Have you ever faced the problem in which you have to convert your landscape video into a vertical one? So I got a new easy solution for this problem, which is Auto Reframe from Filmora app. So let's jump into the action and see how Auto Reframe tool help us to solve this problem. Here is the dashboard for the Filmora. You can explore a lot of feature over here. You can see AI color palette, AI video enhancer, auto reframe. So this is the tool we are going to explore. So just click on this. This will help you to convert your 16:9 video, that's landscape video, into the vertical, which will be very easy to post on TikTok, Instagram, and YT Shorts. So over here, you have to import your footage in the application. So just click on the import button and you can easily see this pop-up and select the clip you want. So here's the clip. You can easily see this is in the 16:9. So there is a person walking like this, but I want to keep this person in center in the vertical video. So I will use the motion speed slow over here because it's moving very slow. So I will go here. This is a good frame, or I can just click on the start analyze. So as you see, this is being tracked, but initially the tracking was not good, so we will fix it later over here also. So you can see till over here. So we need to just little bit adjustment over here, and I want to keep this here and little bit. As you see, this is now perfect, and over here it goes back. So just move it little forward, move it this way and this way. Perfect. So now we can easily see the results are very good over here. Okay, just add to the timeline, don't ask again. Keep 25. Perfect. So you can see over here. So I will play this video. So it's looking pretty good. So now I want to track this video and a logo in the video, and it should be in place and it should not be moving. It should be fixed in a place. So I will track this video. So I want till here. So I will split the video here and then click this video file, and I will drag this over here. And in the video, if you go to the AI tools, you will see the planner tracking. You can turn this on and click on auto or advanced if you want. So I'm using auto right now. So I will just move this like here because I want to fix logo at this location. When the person is coming from this side, it should be going into the logo. So now I will start tracking just by pressing this one. So it will start processing, and this depends upon the computer processing power, how much time this takes. So Filmora has the GPU acceleration also, so this will help you a lot in doing these kind of processing faster. So now our processing has been finished. So I will go to the link element. So I will click import from the computer, and now we can select a logo. So I will select this logo over here. And as you can see, Filmora has added the logo over here. So now it's time to play. So you can see the logo is fixed there. So if you want to remove this line also, you can just press this icon, so line will be gone and you can easily see. So it's tracked perfectly. So download Filmora now. Link is in the description.